start getting more company. Every pleasant good afternoon. At this time, I would like to introduce honored guests and the bridal party. So let's begin by directing your attention to the entrance of the conservatory, where we welcome the grandmother of the bride, Maureen Mike, escorted by Glen Foerd Mansion. Please welcome the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Frank and Ray Ann O'Neill. Followed by the parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Fred and Karen Wheatley. The sisters from the group, Jennifer and Rachel Wheatley, and the youngest member of our bridal party, Sophia Wheatley. And finally, two very special people from the lives of the bride and groom, Miss May Walker and sister of the bride, Becky O'Neill. Escorted by the best man, Mr. Foerd Mansion. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite those of you comfortable doing so to please stand. And now we read.
Thank you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to the father of the bride, Mr. Fran O'Neill, and his lovely daughter, Mrs. Maureen Wheely. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I would like to direct your attention and Mike and Maureen to the beautiful wedding cake on the upper level of the conservatory. Please give Maureen and Mike a very nice round of applause. Very tastefully done, Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Maureen Wheely.
Yes,